Skelemius.
Hey.
Should take my spear. Zagreus.
Didn't hurt.
Which to choose?
That's at 7.
Got a fancy weapon there or what? Go on and clap me with that.
7.
Of the underworld, take heed.
All right, let's do it. Beer run.
That's something.
Fuck.
You fight your father's legions with Varatha, the Eternal Spear. The irony must not escape him, for he long ago stood by my side against the Titans with that thing in hand.
We can get something a bit better.
The might of the heavens.
Early hammer.
Ringers.
I do love the exploding spear. Sure, Demeter.
Should you achieve your goal and see the surface world, Zagreus, I've but one bit of knowledge to impart. Don't ever fall for mortals. Use them if you must.
They're big old jerks.
On those who waste away.
Special is the one that I wanted.
Is take it. Not yet.
I have detected some unusual activity within the reaches of the underworld, son of Hades. Vast sums of darkness collected in an ancient catalyst, which I see now almost like a beacon shining in the night. This either is the work of Nyx, or you, or both. I am anticipating the result.
Remain relentless in your effort to escape, dear cousin. In spite of all our differences, perseverance is a quality we all possess.
Dope. What?
No fish this time. Thank you, mate. I'd like to see more options. Who felt that?
Sorry. You and me, mate.
Fuck.
No.
Dude, wow, fuck.
was just getting warmed up.
Okay, that was tough.
He's back again, Baldy.
Hey, sir. You take good care of Sisyphus there, won't you, Baldy? Well, see you.
I will have you know, Prince, that your visits here have become a very important part of my routine.
And what routine is that exactly, sir?
Why, the routine of looking forward, of course. I try to appreciate the moment as much as anybody, but, you know, it's always nice having something to look forward to. So, see you next time, then. Got just the thing.
Cheers, mate.
Farewell, Linus.
What a steal. I can use this. Cooled me off.
That's fine.
Stands for all time's sake. No. Requesting backup, damn it.
Hope she's not mad. I'll just be a moment, Father.
Those wretches of Tartarus cannot be relied upon.
I'll just go on up. Change of scenery, at least. Slam dances.
Go for money.
Come, wretches.
Okay. Dude, they really just want me to grab Ares all the time. I don't know. Weird.
I would rather that you slay them and be done.
Kill or be killed. Again.
Well, that went kind of poorly.
Olympus, I accept this message. Come on out. Just a crustacean.
Transgressions are not tolerated.
No time to lose.
Fine. Help yourself.
There we are.
Get some darkness for some health and some max HP.
Take it.
cry urge to kill.
Power of Olympus. If only you knew just how I feel, Ernie. Hydraheads were never meant to fly. I'll just take that. Should be handy.
Bye. Okay. Go for a little Hermes.
I'll destroy you.
Tidings, boss. Unfortunately, not addressed to you, but someone got you these.
Any other boons for me?
Yeah.
That's a lot of coin. I'm empty. worth it.
Let's see. How did none of those hit those?
Olympus, I accept this message.
Security.
Not now.
Blood and darkness.
I can't.
All right.
I am returned once more to my more earthly capability, short one. And I'm able to move freely once again.
Fine change of pace, Asterius. Who needs that old spectacular custom-fitting suit of legendary armor anyway?
You mock me, yet you know nothing of being trapped, enclosed in something and unable to break free. I need no armor to fight you.
I'm out.
Good.
Next time, sir. Lord Zeus.
Wrecked.
I feel all tingly. Riches.
And I sure would like some max HP.
So unyielding to your doom.
I somehow assist you then?
Thanks for this.
Makes a little difference, I should think.
Bless you, Zagreus.
I would like none of these.
Yeah.
That was an ill-advised decision, Zagreus. I'm past quickly forgiving such mistakes.
Forgive me, Demeter. I angered her, I guess. Not yet.
Freezing cold ought to have drained the life from you, but I've allowed it to relent for now.
Much better.
Just no max HP then?
Delicious.
We've nothing left to say to one another, Hellspawn. Other than to battle!
I'm empty.
Show him!
Ready.
Delta strike! Fiend, you are unfit to walk these hallowed passageways.
One champion unseated. Very nice. Got them again, my shade.
So close to the surface already.
Let's see here. Okay.
So we'll max HP just to be sure. No, I quite like the exploding launcher.
Should come in useful. freezing. Which one first? This one, I guess.
Whoa. In the name of Hades.
Sure.
Gotta keep searching. Two for one. One satyr sack coming right up. That's quite a stash there, Charon. I'll take this one.
I bring to you the Lady Demeter, cousin. I've asked that she please rest assured knowing we have your matter well under control. Though in her infinite compassion, she has taken up your cause nevertheless.
Oh, you needn't lavish me with your faint praise, Athena dear. In all your boundless intellect, I'd have expected you would know I see through your intentions plain as day.
Jesus Christ, Demeter. Chill. Would have been really nice to get more gods. Bloodstones.
I don't think I'll ever get accustomed to the breeze.
You bypassed Cerberus again, I see. Unfortunately for the both of us. Strength.
finished then?
Enough!
What? How did that hit me?
You're going back. I'll see you back at home. See you at home.
There. In the name of Hades.
51.
Looks like a good spot. Got it. Got me a bass.
As he explores the wonders of the world, Prince Zagreus discovers a quaint farm in which he carelessly trespasses, stepping on a farming tool which swoops up and strikes him in the forehead, fatally.
Ah! I'm counting that one as a victory.
Would you look at that, Hypnos? Care to repeat to me the unsolicited advice you just now offered, now that Zagreus is here?
Oh, well, it is my custom to give pointers to our visitors who come in voluntarily, because I do pick up a lot of bits and pieces talking here to everyone about, you know, dying.
Zagreus, he told me that I ought to evade more of your attacks next time. So you just watch your back out there, because I know your secrets thanks to Hypnos here.
Great.
Excellent work, my son.
As it always was.
I knew that you were more than capable.
At last, the bridge to chaos is restored. Thank you so very much, my child. I shall be going then, and I shall presently return. Please, have no fear. And now, farewell. I shall bring Chaos your kindest regards.
Please do. Until next time, Nix. Here, you can have these, Chef. Seems fair enough. Let's see here. I could use that.
I think I see that look again, if I'm not mistaken in it, lad. What's on your mind? If you'd like to share, I'm listening.
Oh, it's just, sometimes I find my thoughts, they wander between those I care about. It's not just one. You mortals, typically you had a single suitor, did you not?
So we often told each other, yes. But you're not like us mortals, or us shades. Nor are most of the others here. You gods, I cannot think of even one who had a single mate. Although, your father, maybe he is one.
Wait, you're saying father? He was never with somebody else besides my mother.
Well, I of course don't know so very much about him, lad. But that's the way of it from what I've learned. You needn't follow in his footsteps, though. I think you know that well enough by now.
I got you more ambrosia, Dusa, and I hope this is okay. I figure maybe you could use this for the lounge, special events, guests, that sort of thing.
I'm sorry that I flew away last time you brought me something like this, Prince. I mean, Zagreus. It's really strange for me to call you that. When I started here, they told me not to even speak with you, and now, here we are.
Well, look, if I listened to everything I was told, my life would be a lot different and a lot worse off, I think. So, who cares what anybody says? I enjoy your company.
And I enjoy yours, too. It wasn't long ago that I was just a lonely Gorgon head all by myself in the big underworld, looking for steady work. And then I heard about the opening here in your father's house. Well, I got it. It seemed too good to be real, and then there was you.
I remember when we first met. You were carrying 3 balls for Cerberus and bumped right into me. It all went flying, but you cleaned up half of it before it hit the ground and flew away before I got your name. I thought I'd never see you again.
I was so embarrassed. Worse, I thought I was done for here. But I got another chance. That was your doing, wasn't it? You've been looking out for me all this time. That's so sweet of you. I don't know how to thank you. I better put this in Persia away for safekeeping, okay?
See you, Dusa. Father said I could admire the painting whenever I wanted, so I am. I have to ask you something, Orpheus. It seems like everything has been all right for you, except you don't look very happy to me, mate. Is everything all right? Between you and Eurydice, I mean.
Oh, but your concern is much appreciated, friend. I feel I am in an everlasting bliss. It simply does not show upon my countenance. Perhaps through song is how I best express myself.
You're doing wonderfully at it, mate. Another prophecy fulfilled.
Alrighty. Well, that does it for me. Probably be back on tomorrow with some more Hades. Thanks for hanging out. And peace.